So the other day, I was scrolling through my Facebook feed, and REDCON1 was doing a special on some of their Total War, their pre-workout. It was a sample pack of three. It was free. All you had to do was pay for shipping. Luckily enough, shipping to me was like $3.50, so came in the mail the other day, and I'm about to go to the gym. So, got three different ones. Got strawberry kiwi, sour gummy bear, and blue lemonade. So, I'll probably try the strawberry kiwi because strawberry kiwi is my least favorite flavor when it comes to any type of beverage. So, I'm gonna put this in my cup. Drink this on the way to the gym. So I'm here at the gym. Been coming here since December 10th. And this is gonna be my first time recording in public. So it's gonna be interesting. Let's see how that goes. Stuff in the locker room. See how it worked out. Okay, so ready to start working out. I think it's gonna be leg day today. Fun. So I'm gonna do some squats. But you're all wondering how I like the Total War. Like I said, I'm not the biggest fan of strawberry kiwi. But it's kind of grainy too. But real thing is how I'm gonna feel during my workout. So let's get started. Set a new PR. New PR. That was awesome. Now time for accessory work. So
Yeah, that was a new one rep PR for my squat. I'm doing some length extensions right now. Whew. That's hard to talk and work out at the same time. But I felt like I could have done another one, but I went down kind of really wobbly, so I want to probably work on my stability for the next time I try to increase that weight. But it's always nice to see yourself getting stronger, so I'm going to continue on doing some more leg extensions.
On there, so I didn't want to make it lopsided, so I am over by the Stairmasters. So legs on the Stairmaster. Let's finish this off strong. I did legs in 4 minutes. The Stairmaster. And I jumped around between what, I think level 3 to level 5. You can see some of my stuff, my workouts on my Instagram. Yeah, it was a console. Concert. Oh.
constant level 6. Just pushing 54, 53 steps a minute. So that was nice and fun. So time to go in the sauna.
Have a good night.
So finished up in the sauna. Probably in there for about 20 minutes. Feel a little lightheaded, but overall good. Is that a pre-workout? I think it helped a little bit. Felt like I had a little bit more energy, especially being able to pull that new PR right now for my squat. So that was nice. Gotta dig out my keys so I can go home. But yeah, that was good. Enjoyed the workout. Didn't like the taste of the pre-workout. But, so yeah, that's kind of what I do. I'll try to post more videos of me working out and my weight loss and kind of strongman journey. So again, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and remember, you can change your life. Don't let life change you.